wonderful talent, and now he's added so many goals to his game. He is the leading scorer, of course. Eden Hazard, he plays now, and it's live.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Stamford Bridge. And it's Chelsea today, and they face Southampton.
Southampton and Chelsea! And here is the Chelsea line. Number 13, Thibaut Courtois. Number 28, Azpilicueta. Number 2, Antonio
Chelsea.
Rüdiger.
Hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Huddersfield Town.
Well, 4-0. The manager would have been delighted, and I think he might be at the end of today as well.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Baba Rahman starts with Azpilicueta as the fullbacks. Eden Hazard starts up front with Diego Costa. We've got three changes to the last lineup for Southampton. Oriol Romeu plays today with Pierre-Emile Højbjerg in the centre of the pitch. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Diego Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. Now Rüdiger. Baba Rahman. Here's Willian, promising build-up until that challenge. Well, we can expect goals today with the highest scoring team in the league in Chelsea.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
The target today for the home side is incredibly a seventh consecutive victory.
Well, it's been fantastic form from them. And on their own patch, they
put them in front. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Chelsea have the lead.
Goal for Chelsea.
Here's Højbjerg.
Seven, Kante.
Jeremy Pia. Dusan Tadic. Here's a chance to attack. Here's Willian. Baba Rahman. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Oriol Romeu. Into the attacking third. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Diego Costa. It's a foul by the Southampton player. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Baba. Now Rüdiger. Baba.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Eden Hazard. Azpilicueta. Good clearance. Dusan Tadic. Jeremy Pia. The boys from the bridge looking very good again. Top of the league.
Totally in charge as they have been for most of this season.
Hazard.
Getting forward well as a team now. Very good distance to the clearance.
But he took no chances there. It's a corner. Thibaut Courtois. Well, here we have got one of the good guys of the game. He rarely gets into trouble, and the manager's pointed that out this week as if we didn't know already.
Yeah, he's a good lad. He concentrates on his game, and he pays off, doesn't it? He's one of those players that stays on his feet and makes good challenges.
Hazard, delivery to the far post. Chelsea's corner now. Hazard's corner, tries to punch it away. Good deep cross towards the far post. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Corner coming up for Chelsea. In goes the corner. He's going to try his luck. And shoots! That's a good block. Oriol Romeu. Dusan Tadic. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Diego Costa. That's good support play from his teammates. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. Redmond, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. This is a very close match. Chelsea have the lead at the moment, but that steered through. Eden Hazard, dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. A real problem if he loses the ball. Some potential in this move. Dusan Tadic. Chelsea have got possession back. Diego Costa. Here's Conte. Hazard. Azpilicueta. Great technique. Proper tackle, that. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Jeremy Pierre. James Ward-Prowse. Chelsea on the attack.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Baba. The referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, no surprise in what we've seen in the first half. Chelsea, really much the better side, as the stats showed.
They've got so many avenues from which they can score, and that's why they do boast this fine scoring record.
We're going to find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. Been pouring again through half-time, and it's still coming down in stair rods, really, as the second half gets underway. They could pose some danger now. Challenges for the ball. Jeremy Pierre. Oriol Romeu. Tadic got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. Here's Willian. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Dusan Tadic. Nathan Redmond. Little private game between the two of them. attacking well here.
Wonderful chance.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. Just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Substitution coming up for Chelsea.
To be replaced by
Victor Moses. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. That's a free kick awarded here. Cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. On the attack here, Jeremy Pierre. Now William.
And moving on, Alan, looking ahead, Southampton's next game.
Yeah, they're playing Arsenal in the next match, and I do think it's going to be tough for them.
Moses. Good position for the cross. Whipped in from the wide area. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Cleared away by the defender. Throw in now. Victor Moses. Morata. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. It's Ward-Prowse. Manolo Gagliardini, James Ward-Prowse, getting forward well as a team now. Now this is an interesting attack. Got past his marker. Gagliardini. That's a good idea with the pass. Oriol Romeu. Yoshida. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good defending. Conte. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Manolo Gagliardini. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. James Ward-Prowse. Here's Willian. Attacking now. Eden Hazard. Hazard! Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. Don't want to lose the ball in this part of the pitch. It's Ward-Prowse. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Oriol Romeu. Here's Yoshida. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Moses. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same. The one goal lead, and we're into the last 10 minutes.
Well, the way things are shaping up, it looks like the home team are going to see out this lead, but still a chance for things to change.
Very good Chelsea today, and good value for a victory that they should now get. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's tried that from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Substitution for Chelsea. Coming up the pitch, and the transfer.
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on their next game?
Well, Chelsea go up against Everton after this, and they've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
Here's Conte. And here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. They've become pass masters, really, this group, and it's a joy to watch.
It is wonderful to watch, but you don't want to pass for passing's sake, do you?
He's had a go. They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's in the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Hazard. Lillian. Treads it through. Excellent cross from Hazard. Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here. And another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. He's put in the corner. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager, because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.